Yes, you can start.
Basically, my venture ship's name is going to be the Panchi Hub. It's basically the tribal dress or the dress of my community. I belong from Santal, and it's all over in India, in Odisha, then Jharkhand. Like highest population is in West Bengal, and I belong from Assam, where like even we are here like almost 1 lakh or more than like 2 lakh to 3 lakh people are over in Assam. So basically, 5 states in India we are residing. So Panchi is the name of the dress. Like so basically, even women or boys and like all the genders can wear. So my vision by 2013 is like to reach the major states of India, including Odisha, Assam, West Bengal, and Jharkhand, and in Bihar also. I targeted this state because most of the population, like maximum population in Santals, like of Santals in India, they reside in these particular states. And like to reach Bangladesh and Nepal, in Bangladesh and Nepal also like Santal resides. Population is less compared to India, but they are there. So my venture ship is like I'm going to launch in like online platform, whether it will be in application software or by like even in web application also, either in website or mobile application. So coming to the marketing, like how I will start and like how we will get the products or from where the manufacturers will manufacture or from where we will collect the products. In like most of the Panchi, like the dress, like it's supplied from Assam only to all our other states. So they weave the dress and there is large production in major, like in 4 districts of Assam. It's like Kokrajhar and then Udalguri, and then there are 2 more districts. So even I know the production where it takes place. And selling of these products happen usually in weekend market, where they set up a market for one day. There is very less outlet. So launching these ventures is like going to be a big success, because most of them has tried and they have failed miserably. I have went through a lot of research regarding this. And this idea came through one of my friend, and then we decided. So mostly we'll be launching in the month of October 2021. We will have a budget
2021.
Yes, sir. Because application is on the like process now, it's going on. I'm developing the application since I belong from the computer science background. So like coming to the burn rate, sir, like we will track and code every expense when they occur, because since we both will be new, and once we track and code every expense, whatever happens, then we will have every details where the money is going. So, and the second thing is considering like this particular application will be in the cloud base. So maintenance and the server cost will be like more. So we will look forward to this and then try to spend less money, because we will not be investing too much money in the beginning. So we are looking forward to like 2 lakh to 1.5. In the bulk, we are, if you're taking the like dresses, like the Panchi, if you're taking in bulk, then the costs will be less. And then once we launch in the application, then delivery charges, then we have to, like we will have the employees. In per districts, in the beginning, we are trying to employ four boys and then one office in per districts. So we are looking forward. Once it takes, once we get start like getting the profit, then we will increase the employees. So, and then like coming to the promotion, we will be promoting through YouTubers, those who have blog, and those who are most famous in particular in our area, and through the Insta models or like Facebook. Because like they'll be the one where the society will watch them or the follow them more. So we are choosing this particular option for the promotion. So this is how the products look. This is for the child. Even we can have dress for the child's. And like,
so this is the prototype.
Yes, prototype. So these are the models where they tried but they failed, and this is how the dress look if the boys wear it.
So this is used for Assam only, huh? I have not seen such type of dress here.
And this dress belongs to particular community, like for the Kerala people, they wear Kerala sari. For like for the Jharkhandi like people, we are called Santals. So Santals wear this dress. This dress is like national dress, like kind of ethnic dress for them.
Oh, ethnic dress. So, this is
ethnic dress. This is like how the models when they have tried for the shootouts, and this is how it looks. And this is the famous model, particularly now in like. So like most of the Santals follow her, so we can approach for promotions. And like the chief minister of Jharkhand and like his wife. So basically, chief minister belongs to Santal.
So this chief minister of Jharkhand.
Yes, sir.
Oh, nice. So your aim is also to become the chief minister of Jharkhand.
No, sir. I'm not looking forward to that. I am not interested in politics.
Okay, proceed.
This is all, sir.
Okay. Good, Nirmal, something. Your view is good. Wait, first question. Some interesting question from the students. Which celebrity you will invite if by 2021?
Huh? I'm not going to invite any celebrity, sir, because the cost they charge will be more. So I don't want to waste money. Instead of that, I'll be using those monies in like making my business more good or look. Which
but
look
you know, it is an advertisement. We need such type of celebrity. You can show already shown chief minister and nice actress, everybody. So if you want to promote, you need some marketing. Mass marketing, you know.
Particularly, sir, I'm looking forward like this dress doesn't need much promotion because it belongs to the Santal people and it is ethnic dress.
Ethnic dress also we need promotion. In case of local TV in Bangalore, I'm seeing different varieties only from the celebrities. Even those who are acting in television, they are coming with a nice dress and acting as the celebrity. We need some mass one for ethnic dress.
Okay. Then coming to the celebrity, if I need to invite someone, then there are some actress and heroine from particular Santalwood industries only.
Yeah.
Then her name is like Priti Balasoren, and she is good heroine. And then I'll invite her because most
That's
of the people
good. Did that her. Okay. Then there is no. From the faculty saying there is no specific USP in your business. You are who is your target audience? How you will manage the cost of supplying? But you have mentioned only about the app, but not the cost of supplying.
Cost of supplying, sir, as I mentioned, like first we will take the dress in the bulk, so it will be less. And once we get the dress, and if we get the orders, then as I told you, in first I'll be launching in Assam. So like 4 districts, particularly I'm targeting the 4 districts where there are most like maximum population of Santals reside, more population. So there will be that is my targeted area. So once if I get orders, like in per district, I'll be launching one office and then 4 employees, 3 delivery boys and the one who will look after the office.
But then it is feasible that the entire place supply chain is possible because you are telling that it is equivalent to Amazon.
No, we are not like in Amazon that particular product is not available.
No, I'm telling you are going to sell means in case of Amazon means very good supply chain network is there. Even if you order today, tomorrow morning, you will get such type of supply chain network is with Amazon. But in your place, in case of especially in Assam, that supply chain network, I am telling, I don't know the real story. When I am reading the newspaper, they mentioned that tough problem in case of Amazon when you want to order and when you want to distribute the products.
Yeah, that's true because most of the Santals, they reside in remote and like background areas. So we are like already we have been deciding regarding this. This is the like main issue we are facing. So we have talked with some of the employees where we are going to employ them. So they are ready to take up that particular challenges because like we have hired them from different places where they can particularly cover up. And districts are not even so big in like wide area. It's like medium. So we can cover up the particular chain supply. So like it's possible to cover up the places.
Oh, nice. Why you can't involve to sell this dress in other places, because this community is also in other places in India as well as in Bangladesh, Nepal.
Currently I'm thinking to launch in Assam, and then I'll move forward to West Bengal, because West Bengal has the highest production in India, like highest population in India, since then I'll target the West Bengal population. Once I'll get a good feedback from there, then I'll move to other part of the state, like Jharkhand is already there, but there is no online services for this particular dresses. Even Odisha is also there, but there is no online services. By 2030, I'll definitely like target Nepal and then Bangladesh, because Bangladesh is like more than Nepal.
Mm. In Nepal also, it is the hub. I have visited some places. What is that? We came down to one airport near an Indian airport nearby Nepal, Bagodara or something, which goes to Darjeeling.
Hmm? Bagdogra.
Ah, yes. From there,
that town falls under in Siliguri, sir.
Yeah, Siliguri. Hmm. That place, most of the Nepalis, they are selling all those things. Hmm?
Yes, sir. Nepali has different dishes, but Sandal has different. Nepali,
oh, this is different. Like,
yes, sir. We are actually called as Adivasi, but particularly our tribe, like in Adivasi, only 12 tribe is there. So we are like one among them. We have been called Santal.
Hmm. So why you want to target your own community?
Because I have been seeing the crazy for these days. There is like lots of selling is going on, but they are not able to justify the like customers. They want more products where they are looking for the like little fusion type dress. Mm. So even we are planning for that also, like combinations of even the modern and with the ethnic studio. So we are planning all those kinds of production in the coming days.
Yes, now you come to that point. My clearly mean the ethnic studio. Hmm? Why can't you can create an ethnic studio to display this dress everywhere and showcase in some TV channels?
Maybe in the beginning it's difficult for us to promote in that particular way, because our investment is not that high, and if we are like promoting to like using too much money in promotion in those kinds of ethnic studio, like it will be like costing us more. So we are just starting from the root level, and then this is how like we are planning to start. And definitely we will do one day where we will have our own production houses, and then we will have our own ethnic studios, and then we can definitely do that, sir.
Good. That shows your vision correctly. You can see other students must learn how he clearly mentioned finally one day. Nirmal clearly mentioned, one day we will have the ethnic studio, we will have a large scale. That is how he shows his vision. Okay, that's what I expected. He clearly brings that one. That is the vision how a student can bring by this stage. Then Nirmala, another thing you have mentioned, October 21, very less duration. How it is possible? You mentioned, of course, along with
yes,
somebody else.
I'll tell you my business plan for current now. We have already met, and we had a meeting regarding the production, those production peoples, and they said yes. We have around 1.5 lakh for investment, and apps building, I have already started it. By maximum, it will take me 2 months. And already I have talked with the boys, those who are ready to make a delivery. And like I just need a place for one office in 4 districts, and for two districts we have already like finalized where office is going to be. For another 2 districts, only those 2 districts is left. I'm like too much interested in this currently, like selling these dresses, because so many of the people have tried to sell this dress online, but they have failed miserably. They don't have proper platform to sell this dress, and if they are like, if someone wants to sell the dress, they'll just show them the link or give them the link, but they will not get proper delivery responses, where they are like customer experience is too bad. This is not even like user friendly or convenient to use that particular applications or web applications.
Okay, you are telling that this community going to be targeted, whether they will understand your app, because you are told that you are going to create an app. As a computer science student, you are going to create a nice app. It should be user friendly, and maybe I don't know which language they will speak, whether that language should be adaptable with that app.
According to recent survey, sir, like we have been like doing all those kind of research and study also, like most of the Santal students, now they are like fully educated. So if like if someone is maybe he or she is not understanding that particular English language applications, then we will like trying to like for West Bengal we can try Bengali language also. For Assam, like I'm familiar with Assam and then Bengali. I know both the languages.
Why so is being, there written script clearly for Assami?
Yes, sir.
They will understand Assami clearly.
Yes, sir. For the people of Assam, they know very well Assamese because the instruction, like in the school, the medium they teach or instruction of medium is Assamese.
Oh, but I came to know that most of the schools still they are teaching only in English. That's what I'm asking.
For the private school, they are teaching in English, but Assamese subject is compulsory.
Oh, it is compulsory there. Okay.
Yes.
Whether
you have option after 9 and 10 only. For till 8, class 8, you have to take Assamese.
Whether they are able to adapt to use this user-friendly in your way, the app. That
even
is
I plan. Even I plan for that. Maybe like in the beginning, they might face a problem that it cannot be user friendly, or they may not adopt to that particular applications. But in the coming time, I'll definitely use.
I think some you can stop sharing, Nirmal. Then only it will be clear.
It's like first we will do the survey and then we'll take lots of feedbacks before launching the applications.
But I can know that in case of there are number of problem in case of infrastructure, that is tower issues, signal issues in Assam. How you are able to cope up that one?
No, I don't think so. There is some place now left like that. There might be an like network issue, but at one place or another, they might get a good network where they can use the applications. Or like even like if they order, then after that we might give them a call, or then we will send them a confirmation mail. Those who are enough to understand, or then we will take some more necessary steps to make or get them the confirmation.
Oh, nice! You can see other students must understand this thing. How he created this SWOT and the strength of his Nirmal is very much clear. He is having the power of determination. He clearly mentioned he is already planned. That one, you can see in case of ventureship, it is very essential. We have discussed even from the Flipkart story, and even we have discussed the Asim Premji story. And that is the first one we have to accept from the Nirmal. Then another thing, coming to the opportunity, how Nirmal is going to find out the opportunity for his business. He mentioned first time he is going to start in one district. Then, of course, he is having a nice plan for 4 districts now. That is how he is exploring the opportunity. And finally, he adjusted that for marketing that one. He is ready to bring one celebrity also. But threat is the very important thing. That is the towers. He also clearly mentioned that how the infrastructure is going to be the threat, how he is going to solve that one. Another from the language side, how he is going to educate the people to use the app. That's what we have to appreciate him. These challenges he is ready to overcome to become the ventureship. That's what I like from him. Very important thing from here is the power of doing is. And you can see immediately after the studies, he mentioned that by October 2021, I thought that everybody should have a plan by 2030. But Nirmal's aim is October 2021, immediate one. And I am also somewhat satisfied with his views because he clearly mentioned he laid roads to introduce that one, to create that one, a new venture. And he is having a 100% assurance that he is going to start. Nirmal, whether your birthday comes around October 2021? Yes?
There won't be bad day, Sharla, because I am very positive about it. And I have been discussing with my partner since two years back.
Oh, who are all your partners?
Me and one of my friends. He is a footballer. Like he is a professional football player.
Oh, nice. So he is from East Bengal club.
No, he is currently playing from Guwahati FC, and like now he is playing from again another club. Because of pandemic, then he was supposed to play from Pune FC, then due to pandemic, then like now he is currently playing from the local club only.
Oh, nice. You can see. Why can't you can create using him as a celebrity then?
I'll use him as a celebrity, like once he get into the ISL, most probably I am looking forward. He might get a chance in ISL, and then if he is getting, then I'll use him as a celebrity.
Good. You can see the Nirmal's second phase, how he identified his partner for his venture. Somebody a nice player, a professional player for him. Using a professional player for the another one. It is also one type of ventureship. Here we used to call it as the partnership. But this type of ventureship is having the dual model. Of course, he is mingling the technology first one. He is getting the capital from that one. He is ready to adjust the band rate. Very important thing. So he is ready to fly according to our band rate conserved. I think he will have a nice money so that after 6 months, he is ready to fly in such a direction to get that one. Okay. Where you are now, Nirmal? In Bangalore?
I'm in Assam, sir.
Now you are in Assam.
Assam.
Which place?
Before pandemic, I came to native. It falls in Kokrajhar district. So like from Bagdogra, from Siliguri, it is like almost five to six hours.
Bagdogra and Siliguri, huh? I have traveled up to Darjeeling. Then we visited one Nepal, one place. That's all.
Darjeeling is almost like 2 to 3 hours from my place.
Oh, nice. Still, I remember that Thai train in Darjeeling.
I just like live in a place where like West Bengal border is another 3 kilometer away from my house.
Oh.
So it's near.
Oh, nice. Then I will visit your place. Definitely. I think one of our my friend is also there. Risco, he will interact with you. Whether you are ready to agree with your Nirmal's business?
Sir?
You are ready to agree with Nirmal business?
Yes, sir.
So you will, whether you are ready to join hands with him if he needs a partner?
Yes, sir. If he agrees, I will join hands with him.
Oh, nice. Good, Risco. See that one, that is how the partnership is emerging. Okay, nice presentation, Nirmal. Now it is good. I accept your views, your vision, how you are determined within short span of time, and you are going to do your business success for your venture. Good.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Now we are having one information from the cell, that is innovation cell of our college. Ravindran sir, whether you are there?
Visible sir.
Yes sir.
So, yes, sir. Good evening sir. Thank you for giving the opportunity to share the things here sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Once again, dear students, this is an information from the innovation cell of our college, and they are going to organize one program, Idea Olympics. So far you are nicely presented all your business plan. So I know your schedule, everybody is having practical schedules, everything. So you can also submit your business plan and your plan to our own Christ Jayanti cell. They are ready to support you. You can submit whatever you have presented for your seminar as an idea, and they are going to help you different manner, and they are also ready to fund. Okay. Now over to Dr. Ravindran sir from Innovation Cell, Christ Jayanti College.
Yes. Good evening, sir. Good evening, students. I'm happy to share this information as an innovation activity coordinator from Incubation Cell. So as you all know that we have an incubation center and Institution Innovation Council Center also we are having, under which we started event called Idea Olympics. Actually, the submission for this Idea Olympics date is already over. It's by 12th, but as requested by faculties like Baba sir, we want to extend the opportunity to all you people. So this is the poster which explained this. So you can ignore the last date. So no problem, you can do now also. So basically, there is a 10 themes that we call as a sustainable development goals. So you please go through these 10 goals, which is mentioned here, healthcare and biomedical devices, food processing, agriculture and rural development, smart vehicle, etc. So go through this, you can select any one of the theme. So from the theme, so for example, if it is a healthcare and a biomedical device, so you can just think under this industry or under this theme, what might be the problem we currently facing globally or in a particular place or in your area. It is from your perspective only. In this perspective, if you want to suggest some ideas to overcome that challenge, the same way if it is a food processing, means with respect to the food, it can be in the making the food or serving the food or distributing or packaging, whatever it may be. The theme is overall a theme. So you can select one theme and just to find out some problem out of the theme, and you have to suggest some innovative ideas. That is a simple thing. Your idea should be a maximum of 100 to 150 words. The word is not counted, but just make a brief. So I'm just showing the form. I believe that the form is visible and it is already shared to Baba sir to be shared in the chat. So at the end of the things, you can also view it. So every instruction is given here. So you have to fill your name and gender and your register number, your course of study, your year, your trimester, your section, and please go through this 10 things. And out of this, if you have any other some other idea, business ideas you want to contribute, either it can be a business idea or service oriented or social oriented, whatever it may be, you have to just type. If you found any idea within 10 minutes, just you can select these things. Otherwise, you can type the thing and describe your idea. So the idea can be a suggestive thing or it can be a solution to the problem you identified. So here, describe the innovative idea solution with the max. So here you have to type just a maximum of one paragraph, which will be 100 to 200. The word is not limited, but not to write a big paragraph. We mentioned as 100 words. Then please type your WhatsApp number. If there is any alternate number, please. So have, otherwise, the same number means type the thing, same thing here, and your college email ID. And if you have some other ideas, for example, we are also looking for the people who have very good innovative idea that should be transformed into a business. You might be willing to. So from the presentation, I very well understood that there are very good innovative students who have a lot of ideas, which may be transformed into good business. So not only the shorter period of time, 1 year or 2 years, even if it is after 5 years, after 10 years, you have something in mind that has to be put in a real business movements, then you can type here. If you need, or some students will be already doing some business, you want some support from the IAC, or you have some idea which has to be refined, mentored by us. So we have a faculty team, include our Baba sir. So we people are ready to help at whatever stage you are. If you need to get an idea, we can help. If you have an idea, it has to be transformed into business, we are ready to help. You're already having a family business or your own business, it has to be registered, we are ready to help. Or even your family, friends or your relatives doing business, they need mentoring from our college cell, we are ready to help. So that thing you can type here. With respect to the competition, Baba sir will be sharing the link in the chat. You just click it, just to think for a few seconds. There is no need to take for 1 or 2 days. Just now itself, you can just select a theme. From the theme, identify one problem. That problem, try to find out some solution, maximum 100 words. You can type here and you can submit. And sir will follow up that everybody submitted the things. Okay, so thank you, students. I request all the students to go through it and give your ideas. You from the session also, I'm very happy that people are having very good innovative ideas and very good presentation skill, and I wish you all become a very good entrepreneur in future, near future. Thank you, Baba sir. I think the form is shared and you can share to them, sir. Thank you.
Okay, sir. You can share, you can send to me, I will share in the group, sir.
Yes, sir. I already shared in this chat, but it has to be shared in the everyone because it is restricted to admin, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Anyway, I will be sharing in your WhatsApp. You can please share the things to students. If any doubt, they can ask me, sir.
Students, if you are having any doubt regarding this idea Olympics, you can ask him. Okay, I think no more. Because today students are limited, all are in practical.
Yes, sir. No problem. I will be sharing this link. So kindly share to them. It will take only 5 to 10 minutes. don't take more time to think and all. Just to post your ideas. That's it. Thank you, Baba sir.
Okay, thank sir. You. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, students. Thank you.
Okay. Ravindran sir, you can stop sharing, sir. Okay, dear students. I think another presentation. Febby George, you are ready? Febby George. What happened? Febby George. I think no. He left now. What happened? So other students, everybody ascended now in this group. I think everyone present. Yes, ma. Okay, Isko, Prasanna, Shyam, Justin, Uchi, Sandra, Susan. Okay, then we'll wind up the class. Just an introduction. We are closing very early today, and remember that Thursday is the last class, so that others will give time. But the time will be very less only. If you are unable to present on coming Thursday, I think no other way we are going to complete everything. We have already completed the syllabus, so there is no issues. So Thursday we will have the presentation for 1 hour, then maximum in last hour 10 minutes. Then we are going to get your feedbacks. Feedback time we have to allot 15 minutes also, that is also there. Then 30 minutes we are having the revision, so how to prepare for your main exam is also there. All these are all in the agenda for the Thursday. So students, be ready for the Thursday class.